Hi, it's Ben from Unito. I'm going to show you how to set up a
flow between Excel and ClickUp. This flow will allow you to sync tasks and rows between your tools and keep updates made to these items in sync. This will allow your teams to be able to continue to work in the tool that they're most comfortable with and still collaborate on work. So let's start by taking a look at the flow that I've set up here. I've started by connecting my ClickUp project along with my Excel workbook. In this case, I've selected two-way create, which means that I can create a ClickUp task and have that create a synced copy of the task in Excel and vice versa, Excel to ClickUp if we want. Next thing, we're gonna go to the rules page. In this instance, I want everything in either project to sync. So I've got one rule, which is that if a ClickUp task is in the orders and tracking project and the status is open, then sync it over to my Excel workbook. And if there is any row in my Excel workbook, sync it over to ClickUp. You do have control over which rules and fields you want to filter the specific items that you're looking to sync. You can choose from material, label, assignee. Next, we're gonna go to the fields map section, and this is where we decide which specific information we're actually gonna sync between the tools. In this case, I've got my Excel columns on the right, and I've got my ClickUp columns on the left. So we can see that my supplier custom field in ClickUp is going to be syncing to the supplier column in Excel. Likewise, description, delivery date, status, we've got material type, task name, essentially anything that I would find useful to have in my inventory that I want to sync back and forth. So let's take a look at what this actually looks like. In our Excel workbook, let's create a new row. Let's call this one staples. We'll say they're 2-inch staples. And we'll make the status review, why not? And as far as material type, let's say steel hardware, number of units, let's grab 5 boxes. The delivery date, let's select the 29th of this month. And let's just say it's Demo Corp. Okay. Great. So I do have the flow on auto sync right now, which means that Unito will be looking continuously at the ClickUp and Excel workbooks for rows and tasks that satisfy the rules criteria that we've had, and they should sync over. So let's check back in a moment and we'll see the row sync over to ClickUp. Okay, awesome. So we can see that our staples row from Excel has synced successfully over to ClickUp. The name is staples, the status is synced over, the material, the number of units, the delivery date, and the supplier, all of the fields that we checked off in Excel have synced over. So what happens if we change some of these values in ClickUp? We should see those values sync back over to Excel. And we'll change the delivery date and we'll make it actually April 3rd. And why don't we change the status to in progress? So now it has changed statuses in ClickUp. And once again, we should see those changes sync over to our row shortly. Okay, great. So we can see that the number of units in our synced row has changed to 15 and the date has been updated as well. So there's a quick demo of how a flow between ClickUp and Excel would work bidirectionally. And yeah.
Thank you very much.